Su Qi always loved singing to her little brother Jia Qi, but didn't understand why he never responded.
It made me really sad, and I asked my mom why Jia Qi didn't like my singing.
Jester told my daughter he'll sing with you when he grows up.
Secretly, the Zhongs worried that their son couldn't hear.
One time, when Jia Qi was two, we were playing games with him, and I called his name loudly several times. But he did nothing. So I took him to the hospital, where a doctor confirmed our greatest fear. Jia Qi was deaf.
Mr. Zhang is a farmer and only makes about $500 a year. So he pooled all his resources to get Jia Qi a second-hand hearing aid and sent him to speech therapy. But within 3 months, that hearing aid broke, and the boy was left again in complete silence.
He looked me in the eyes and seemed to say, "Mom, help me." Then he'd get frustrated, and he'd hit his ears and his head and cry.
I worried so much about his future. How could he get a job or get married?
The principal of Jia Qi's school knew the Zhongs couldn't afford another hearing aid. So she called CBN, and we bought him a brand new one.
This new hearing aid is so advanced that there is not a sound that Jia Qi cannot hear. Now, he can express himself very well.
I remember the day he said "Mama" for the first time. I just hugged him and wept. It was the sweetest sound to my heart. And because of your love for my son, I was drawn to the Lord. Now, your Almighty God is my God. I worship him and listen to him.
And now Jia Qi sings with his sister about Jesus.
I'm so proud of Jia Qi. He will have a bright future for sure.